and it's lights out, and away we go. Vettel and Hamilton both get away well, and Kimi Raikkonen too, pressurising Daniel Ricciardo in the turn. Whereas Vettel leads Hamilton, leads Bottas. Ricciardo and Verstappen running wide. Raikkonen then just behind him, and he might have a look in the turn two. So far, all getting away cleanly, and there's Ricciardo just getting ahead of Verstappen, and there's damage. There could have been a fumble in one of the Force Indias. There's contact down in the turn two, Paul.
Yeah, it looks like somebody's lost the front line. You can see it. It looks like there's a lot of
debris. And lots of debris flying around. Well, there's also a lot of sparks as well. Sorry, just to cut in there. It's Raikkonen.